My name is Bobbie Griffith. I write this in hopes that one day, many years from now, I will be able to go back and remember what my life was like when I was a young and confused adolescent, desperately trying to understand myself and the world I live in. Another reason I write this is so long after I die, others may have a chance to read about me and see what my life as a young person was like.